Guys, the time is here. The time has finally come to give you guys the Stream Room tour. If you guys are new here, my name is Wyatt, also known as Blue Clarity. And man, have I been putting this video off. But I think I got the setup exactly where I want it to be. Some camera upgrades here and there and a PC upgrade. But other than that, I'm super excited to finally give you guys the Stream Room tour. So let's get into the video. Get you guys started with the shelf right above the setup. I got a few of my favorite G Fuel cans and the art that's on them I thought was super cool, so I held on to them. Got the black box is a scuff box, and then some fake plants, and then three of my very favorite Funko Pops. We got a Friends, Chandler being one, a super cool Amazon exclusive Venom Doctor Strange Funko, probably my favorite one I have. Then we have a super cool Shang-Chi one, and then probably my favorite art piece in the setup is this Thor comic book block, super sick. And then of course, you know, you gotta have the Fortnite llama in the setup. We'll start off with what you guys see in the background the most in streams. We got my favorite G Fuel flavors. This isn't all the ones I have, but these are my favorite to drink. Then we have this super cool Frenchie painting that I keep in the background. And then we got the boy Gerald the giraffe. Giraffes are my favorite animals. This is the Kevin of the streams. And then I have two of my scuff controllers, a really old one that I hydro-gypped a while back, and then the scuff swag controller that I use now. Got a plaque from my freshman year. Got the Ninja Funko, super sick. G Fuel I'm drinking today. Then we got the PC, nothing crazy, just an i5 and then 1660 Super, but gets the job done. Definitely gonna upgrade that soon. Remember, be legendary. The quote that Kobe Bryant gave Booker, live by that. Super cool picture up there. And then we have the two main monitors, my main display monitor, and then my second one. These are both Acer Nitros. They're 24 inches and I think 165 hertz overclock. And then this one's just a Samsung monitor, nothing special, 60 hertz, just gets the job done for a vertical one. Old smart TV I've had for a while now, I used to play on. And then the new audio setup is super beefy. We got the GoXLR, shout out to my family, got me this for Christmas. Got the Blue Compass boom arm, Rode podcast mic, W audio setup. My other mic was pretty scuffed. Then we just got an RK keyboard. I can't remember exactly which one it is, but it is the 65% one. And then got the Razer Viper Ultimate. You know, we got to rock the pink one. The low mouse pad, shout out Gutsy Aiden. If you guys don't use his mouse pads, you guys are missing out. Got a bunch of these, love them, super great quality. Mini Stream Deck, don't really need the bigger one. I had it, sold it. Mini one does the job. Got another Funko back there. And then over here hiding behind my monitor is the PS5, love it. And then my SteelSeries headset. Dude, highly recommend these headsets if you get headaches really easily. They're super light, super comfortable. Just with it being a Bluetooth one, I switched over to the HyperX Cloud 2s, which I'm really starting to love, and my friend used them, so I got a hold of them, really like them, but I needed something wired for the GoXLR. And then over in this shelf is the other Hydro Dip Air Force One, some other Funkos I have. This is my Curator card collection. Super happy with what I have in here. A Cash Nasty 15 of 25 auto card, super sick. And then LSK one back there. And then two base autos of Troy Dan and Kenny Chow, super sick. Other cards, just there's a box. And then we have other cards back there, G Fuel can, and then just other random stuff in there. I hope you all enjoyed getting to see the stream room. There's a lot of this stuff you don't get to see on camera during the Twitch streams. But make sure to like and subscribe. The links to all my other socials will be down below. Have a fantastic day. I'll catch you all in the next one, baby. Peace.